Friends, so now we are going to discuss about what is the horizontal component and vertical component at the magnetic equator. So here, so this equator that is passing through the half of the earth, so in horizontal direction. So at the equator, the compass, that is magnetic compass needle, rests, that is parallel to the horizontal component. So that is Earth's magnetic field is parallel to the surface of the Earth. So this is surface of the Earth. So Earth's magnetic field is parallel to the surface of the Earth. Then that is the magnetic field will rest horizontally at an angle of I is equal to 0. So how I is equal to 0? So what is my angle of tip? That is angle of inclination. So the angle between magnetic meridian and horizontal direction, that is I. So in previous class we had discussed the angle between magnetic meridian and the horizontal direction. If now what is the magnetic at magnetic equator, what is BH and BV value, that is horizontal component and vertical component, so that magnetic needle rest horizontal, that is parallel to the equator, so I is equal to 0. Just compare with this. So I is equal to 0. So BH equal to BE cos I, that is horizontal component. So cos 0, 1. So BH equal to BE. Sin 0, 0. So BV equal to 0. So the final result. So BH is maximum at the equator. So they may ask in 1 marks. So that is horizontal component of Earth magnetic field is maximum at the equator. Then vertical component is 0 at the equator. The next. Then what is the value of BH and BV at magnetic poles, that is poles means north pole and south pole of the earth. So at north pole and south pole, the magnetic needle rests vertically, here horizontally, here vertically. So it's parallel to the surface of the earth, this one is perpendicular to the surface of the earth. So the needle rests vertically, make an angle of phi, that is tip is 90 degree. So how? So if it is vertically means, so just check with the horizontal direction. So angle between the magnetic meridian and horizontal direction is 90 degree. So that is I is equal to 90 degree, that is angle of tip. So I is equal to 0 degree for previous case, I is equal to 90 degree for that is poles. So again PH equal to BE cos I. So cos 90 is 0, so sin 90 1. So as usual, BH gets a value 0, then vertical component gets a value B. So BE sin I. So sin 90 is equal to 1, so BV equal to BE. So from this we conclude. So at horizontal component at the poles is 0, vertical component is maximum at the poles. So they may ask in 1 marks or in 3 marks. So what we have discussed now, so what is the horizontal component and vertical component of Earth's magnetic field at the magnetic equator, at the equator, at the poles. So at the equator, BH is maximum, BV is 0. Then at the poles, vertical component is maximum, horizontal component is 0. Then what is the angle of tip? I is equal to 0 for equator. Then I is equal to 90 degree for at the poles. Okay students, just go through the book line by line, you will understand more clearly. Okay students.